I'm at the Great Unconformity in Blacktail Canyon, and I'm sitting where my head is actually at the level of the Unconformity. And what I'm looking at is this metamorphic basement rock, which is present beneath the Great Unconformity. This is the surface upon which the Tapeat sandstone was deposited about 500 million years ago. We know that this is a metamorphic rock because it has certain characteristics that are very typical of metamorphic rocks. For one thing, it's composed completely of mineral crystals. It's hard to tell looking at the outcrop here, but if you were to break off a piece of this and look at it with a magnifying lens or slice a thin section and look at it under a microscope, you would see that the entire rock is composed of interlocking crystals of different minerals. And not only that, but in metamorphic rocks, typically the crystals align in a preferred direction. So you get a banding or a layering, which we refer to as a foliation. You can actually see this in the rock. You can see this profound banding that penetrates the entire rock here. That's a consequence of all the crystals as they formed in the metamorphic rock lining up in the same direction in response to the pressure that the rock was being subjected to. So this kind of texture, the crystalline nature of the rock and the alignment of all the crystals in a preferred direction represent, or their testimony to, considerable heat and pressure involved in the formation of this rock from an older rock deep in the Earth's crust about 1.7 billion years ago. A great example of a metamorphic rock.